around me, I ain't playing. True, I've been a bad breed, I'm a dad seed. Eyes low, mad lean, blame it on the got a wealth of knowledge, you should listen when I speak. I was probably the hardest kid in the class to teach. Come get on my level, come get on my level. From a young and true, I've been a different kind of rebel. Coming for it all, I'd be a fool if I just settled. The spirit guided me, won't see me dancing with the devil. Cause I...
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, it's always important to get off to a good start after failing to win the title last season. They need 3 points today just to build that bit of confidence.
Good pressure high up the pitch. And Neymar. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. They take it short. Verratti. Di Maria. An alert piece of defending. Mbappe. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to...
He must finish! Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment! Pure quality! So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? And a pretty ordinary challenge, but a good piece of tidying up. Mbappe. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Griezmann. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Space and time for the cross. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Theo Hernandez. Now Griezmann. Conte. A fine use of the ball. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Mbappe. Now Griezmann. And still dangerous. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Good visualization and execution. Messi, effort from long distance. Well, able to close down the shot. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? A glorious chance. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many. Excellent vision. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Danger here as he runs at them. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Take it away. Mbappe. Mbappe. Neymar. Di Maria. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, very nearly at the halfway mark in this game, and PSG know they can play an awful lot better than this.
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed them.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And a PSG corner. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So back in business, and France dominating the proceedings in the first 45. Will it be different in the second half? Coman. Diaby. This is Coman. Pogba has it. N'Golo Kante. Mbappe. Paul Pogba. Griezmann. Could play it in. Mbappe. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Griezmann. Moussa Diaby. Pogba has it. Won it back. Mbappe. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, no surprise there. France have enjoyed most of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Conte. And a tidy challenge. Di Maria. Mbappe. And France regaining possession. Promising sequence. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Mbappe. Alert defending. Coman. Pogba has it. Griezmann. Well, great read there to intercept. 20 minutes to go. Mbappe. And they need to get tighter here. It's Neymar! Is it a Lost possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Is it going to be? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Spot on with that tackle. Excellent vision. On the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Well, not long left now, and a disappointing Paris Saint-Germain performance, you have to say, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
And the referee says corner kick. They favoured a short one here. And using his body to good effect. The corner kicks keep on coming. It's Neymar's corner. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And the final whistle. 3 points dropped on opening day. Some might actually call it Groundhog Day, Stuart. We'll be right back. Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Velodrome. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's France against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it was far from a positive performance last time out, Derek, but it's vital they don't let that negative mentality set in. I'm sure the coaches will have been working all week, getting them to do the basics. Shape, pressing, movement. Let's see if they can respond here today. They certainly need to.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And that puts them in position. It could be for Mbappe. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
Neymar. They've regained possession. Brilliant piece of skill. Chance to take the lead. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Messi. And he needs to get it out of there. Koundé. And possibilities inside the box. Coman. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Hakimi. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Oh, a lovely ball. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Neymar. Di Maria now. Hakimi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. The delivery from Neymar. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target. And he read it superbly. Really vital interception. Mbappe. And this situation could be dangerous. Moussa Diaby. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Mbappe. Messi. Neymar. Can they take the lead here? Excellent block. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Wijnaldum. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
Griezmann. Could be dangerous. Now Coman. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Really nice ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Theo Hernandez. Here's Mbappe. Conte. Pogba has it. Unable to keep the ball. And you need your defender to take charge. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. They've given it away. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Moussa Diaby. Pogba has it. Well, good use of the ball. Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Marquinhos. Hakimi. Di Maria. Useful looking ball. A matter of keeping his composure. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Coman. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Lionel Messi. Neymar. Messi. Now with Hakimi. Di Maria. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Griezmann. Useful looking position, you've got to say. He could pick out a teammate. And PSG couldn't hang on to it. Coman. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Good control under pressure. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they keep it going? Wijnaldum. Mbappe! And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target.
Well, France have controlled possession, as you can see, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Ramos not given time on the ball. And the advantage is with PSG. Wijnaldum. Neymar. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. And all the way. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. Conte. Coman. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Neymar. Di Maria now. Mbappe. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Able to skip past his man. Paul Pogba. Griezmann. And will it be the leveller? Late drama here, level once more. Incredible scenes. So back underway, one goal apiece here. Can they nudge in front late on here? Mbappe. Superbly read and executed. Mbappe. He made it look simple, really. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. And the keeper can gather. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mbappe. Now with Hakimi. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. It comes to nothing in the end. Forward they go again. Can they win this? Options in the middle. Conte. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And it is red. He's been given his marching orders.
Well, it's a definite red. He's put his team under a lot of pressure now.
Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Played over. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. So the final whistle and the two teams evenly...
Feeling good, no need.